Tarik, Sen. Semongkok.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Yeah. You ain't gonna make it, you ain't never ever gonna break it. You can never beat them and they're better than you face it. Thinking that they give a damn, you're not thinking straight, kid. No, they don't give a damn, you got what I'm saying? I'm not fucking playing, I'll give it to you straight, man. There's too many others and you're not that great, man. Stop what you're saying, stop what you're making. Everybody here knows that you just fake it. Nah, I don't wanna hear it anymore, I don't wanna hear it anymore. All these fucking thoughts, they are not what I need anymore. I'm about to shut the motherfucking door on all you poor ass haters with your heads in the clouds, talking out loud so proud. You better shut your goddamn mouth before I do more, speak out. It's about to head south.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Oke, bosku, waktunya kita dance ya. Di sini aku pakai skill Dede sama Prokof ya. Buat jaga-jaga Prokofnya itu kalau kingnya ke kiri ya, tidak bisa Prokof ke kanan. Ah, kalau nggak ada yang ambil bal sebelah kanan, tarik aja balnya ke kiri, bosku. Kasih ke tim yang ke kiri ya. Tim yang di kiri kasih aja balnya, habis itu cepet-cepet balik ke kanan ambil kingnya ya. Nah, putarin aja. Kalau bosku mau main di tiang hitam boleh. Yang penting kingnya udah kena shot satu kali. Nah, itu udah kena shot, bosku boleh main tiang hitam ya. Tuh, aku sengaja main di tiang hitam karena kingnya udah kena tembakan, bosku. Tapi mainnya satu kali aja ya. Setiap kingnya kena tembakan, bosku bisa main di tiang. Tapi ingat, jaga jarak 3 langkah minimal ya. Setiap king jalan, kita juga jalan gitu, bosku ya. Dan lakukan itu sampai selesai, bosku ya. Lakukan itu sampai selesai. Nah, itu udah kena tembakan kan. Di sini aku lagi main di tiang hitam. Beruntung kita nggak terjebak karena jarak dengan king itu lumayan jauh ya. Ya, jadi saran aku itu jaraknya itu sekitar 3 langkah lah gitu. Habis itu kalau kingnya tiap kali dia gerak, kita juga ikut gerak, bosku ya. Jangan diam, dia gerak kita gerak gitu. Tuh ya, 3 langkah lah minimal ya. Nah, dia gerak kita juga gerak ya, bosku ya. Nah, kalau udah kena tembakan tuh, kita puterin aja di tiang hitam satu kali ya. Satu kali aja. Nah, habis itu udah, kita jangan ke tiang hitam lagi, kita agak ke kiri ya. Nah, tuh lakukan seperti yang di video ya, bosku ya. Ingat, minimal jarak 3 langkah ya. Plus kalau king, kalau mau main tiang hitam, pasti kan kingnya udah kena tembakan satu kali gitu kan. Nah, kita boleh main tiang hitam tuh satu kali gitu. Kita boleh muter tiang hitamnya satu kali setiap kingnya kena tembakan ya. Satu kali, ingat. Jangan dua kali ya. Oke, nah di sini paling penting jaraknya 3 langkah ya. Nah, segitu aja tutorialnya, bosku ya. Semoga bisa bantu bosku. Oke, thank you for watching, guys. See you next video and bye bye.